afternoon. Next on two other stories, online influencer Andrew Tate and his brother have been detained in Romania as part of a human trafficking and rape investigation after police raided the house in Bucharest. The brothers were under investigation since April alongside two Romanian nationals. Romania's Directorate for Investigating Organized Crime and Terrorism, in a statement, says that the two British citizens and two Romanian citizens were suspected of being part of a criminal group focused on human trafficking, but did not name the Tate brothers. Police say the victims were recruited by the British citizens, who they said had misrepresented their intention to enter into a relationship with them.